And St. George, of course, wearing the cross on his armor, becomes the hero. How else do we know that St. George is the hero, aside from representing the church? He's wearing, he has a halo. And notice how that halo, made of probably gold leaf, that's been applied to this wood panel, extends